leg arm. I should call the night. Can be dangerous. You let them behind the scenes. All of a sudden they start making up to alter her perception of me. The older you get, the more expensive lessons will be. Gotta tighten up, move a little bit more militant. Coming down your block, looking like we copped the whole dealership. Penthouse suites, but couldn't tell you what city. Same ones who stayed down with me, gon' be up with me. See, that's the code you uphold when you know what it took to really grow into the star you all know. So, when Boogers touched down, I got the Bentley waiting for him. In LA, the next time I'll probably play the form. But for now, catch me selling out the Novo. No debut, no openers, I'm solo. You're trapped in the club cause you can't sell tickets. Your album flopped and you went ahead and fell with it. Y'all, I'm a businessman. Caviar cones in my Sprinter van. On the phone with my lawyer talking about 8 digits, yeah. Just to be safe, even my safe's got a safe in it. False.
Welcome to Staples Center in Los Angeles. It's Friday Night NBA, presented by ESPN on EA Sports, as we get set for the first of two meetings this season between the Los Angeles Lakers and the Brooklyn Nets. As this one gets underway, what's the game plan here for the Lakers?
DeMar Carroll gets overlooked, except on payday every Friday. He gets overlooked because he's not that type of guy that you're going to come down and try to run your offense through. He's going to be the type of guy that makes your team function at a high level by passing the ball, by screening, and by defending with intensity and passion. That's what a glue guy is, and that's what Carroll brings to this Raptor team.
Now it's time for two free throw attempts after that foul call. First free throw, perfect.
Knock that down, knock that down.
Able to convert on both free throws. Pass to the corner to Lopez. Gets the wide open look for three and puts it in.
This man makes it look easy shooting the ball from deep.
Oh, not even close. It goes out of bounds. The Lakers get the inbound in here. Here's the pick. Oh, what a move, and down goes the defender. Oh, nice rebound by Carroll. He's among the league leaders in rebounding this season. Okafor. That's a forced shot. His first field goal off the mark.
Great contest on that shot, Mike. He had the shot timed perfectly to challenge and force the miss.
To the basket, flips it up, won't drop off the glass.
Hey, that's great defense right there. Good contest, good finish of their defense.
Oh, he gets the steal. Sets up the J nicely with the step back. Thomas's attempt won't go. It's a loose ball. Oh, that pass way off the mark. Let's take a look at the NBA game scheduled for today. The Nets get the inbound. Pick up. Okafor's looking to do damage in the paint. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. It's good. D'Angelo Russell's shooting 44% on the season from the field. The Nets needed some youth. D'Angelo Russell brings them down. How good can this kid be, Jeff?
Well, he's got talent. Talent's not the issue. Maturity is. He acted the fool sometimes in L.A. with the Lakers. He's got to regain his focus, his commitment to improvement, and then that would allow his talent to shine through.
What's going up, guys? Get ready.
goes 2 for 2 at the line. Screen set nicely. To Lim. Curls in. Okafor looks to the post. Russell from downtown as the clock winds down. Nails the three. Brooklyn's shooting 67% from outside the perimeter this season.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great-looking shot.
To the rim, off the dribble, off the glass for two.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket. Here we go,
here we go. 3 minutes gone by in the first, and the score is tied. Unable to get the pass through, and it's knocked out of bounds. The Nets get to inbound. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. You're going to have to be quick with this shot. Fires the three with two left on the 24. To Ingram. Sends it to the corner to Lopez. In the paint. Can't get it to go from close range.
Hey, you're in a close game. You better guard like your life depended on it. And they did right there, contesting that shot.
Here's the screen. Lynn on the drive. 9 left on the shot clock. Not much time to get this shot off. Looking to curl in. Russell fires away. Lopez the rebound. And it's off to the free throw line for a couple of attempts. And he's fouled. Off the mark on the first free throw. For 2 from the line. Mozgov fires for 3 from the corner. Can't hit from beyond the arc. Down into the lane, trying to take it all the way. Nails it. Nice work off the crossover.
You got to get your guys down the floor in transition quicker than they can get back. If you can rebound it and then get it up the floor, you're going to have numbers to exploit the basket opportunities. Attack the rim. Don't settle for jumpers. Finish strong.
And rolls in off the rim.
Good job finding the seam, getting to the rim, and finishing strong.
Ingram picked off by Mozgov. Okafor's trying to get down low. Curling in. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Oh, excellent screen. They've got to get this off in a hurry. D'Angelo Russell with a nice look. He's got 6 points in this game.
The easiest three in the book, the corner three, right down Main Street.
Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. To Thomas. Lopez is working hard, backing down his opponent. Ingram from downtown. Nobody near him. He sinks it.
You give this man time to set his feet, he's going to knock the three-point in time and time again.
Russell against Thomas. And the defense switches. 8 seconds now on the 24. Russell fires with the clock winding down. Puts it up for two, and a nice finish at the basket. To Lynn. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Fires for two. Rebound corralled by Lopez. To Randle. For the layup, takes it to the rim.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Seconds to go on the shot clock. Beats his man. Inside. Swats that one away.
Tremendous denial on that shot.
Coach is going to make some changes on the floor. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. Shot clock down to one. That's a three-pointer. That one halfway down before popping out. To Ingram. Wow, is he open for the shot. Gets it to go. Long two-pointer. And Brooklyn calls a timeout. They've got to figure something out. They can't stop this offense.
I really disagree with the timeout management by this coaching staff. They allowed their lead to totally evaporate, and now they're behind. And now they call the timeout. They should have done that when they were ahead.
The Nets get the inbound in here.
Brooklyn's in need of a spark. They need someone to step up, make a key play, and get the team fired up.
Screen set nicely. He curls for two. Can't connect from close range.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
Ball comes loose. Oh, that pass nearly picked off. Dunks it hard.
Oh, he flushed that one right on top of his head.
There's the pick. To LeVert. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Okafor fires away for two. Knocks down the shot. To Ball. Moves around the defender. And he curls in. Oh, the wide open shot. He rattles it in.
Listen, the game is simple. You guard the open man. Here, they failed to do that, and they gave up the two-point jump shot.
Okafor. He shoots. Misses at the rim. Now he moves around the defender, spinning to the basket. Oh, sweet spin, and lays it home.
He just made him look like a statue as he blew by him for the layup and the finish.
Feeds it right back. Looks to put it back up again. Able to knock it down. Jahlil Okafor with 6 points.
Lock up, lock up. Here you go.
Curls in on the drive to the rim. And the rebound taken by Carroll. Oh, he beats the defender. Looking to go end-to-end. Takes it all the way down the court for the layup.
To start the break, you got to rebound the ball. Here, secured the ball, got it up the floor quickly, and then attacked the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure on the defense.
Spins for the open look. It's good. A two-pointer. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season. And a timeout called here late in the opening period.
The coach could see the run was impacting the game. A solid timeout to break the momentum.
Personnel change going on right now. To Crabb. Backing his man down. Gives up on the shot and passes it out. And it's out of bounds. Lee's looking to set up in the paint. Shot clock. Final seconds counting down. Oh, quick move gets inside. LeVert for rebound. Ball knocked out of his hands and goes out of bounds. Well, up to this point, Jeff, we've been seeing plenty of positives from both of these teams.
This first half action is what every basketball fan loves to see, with this pair of teams determined to keep the lights flashing on the scoreboard.
The Nets get the inbound. Looking for low post position. Mozgov for two, unable to flip it in. Not in any kind of rush, just kind of letting things happen. Oh, excellent screen. Gets in the paint. Ellis from beyond the arc. And he will go to the line for some free throws. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul.
Team foul number 3. First foul in the last 2 minutes.
Can't connect on the first free throw. It's the second free throw, one more to come.
Get your hands up. Here we go.
converts on the free throw. Levert goes for the three-pointer. That one in and out. Final seconds of the quarter, just flips it up. Buzzer sounds. That ends the first quarter. Los Angeles up by 7. Stay tuned for more Friday Night NBA presented by ESPN after this quarter break. Defense there with the switch. It's a loose ball, and there's a steal. Shot clock says 12. That was one brutal screen and no whistle at all. From downtown, in and out. That one halfway down. Caldwell Pope loses the control, comes up with a pretty steal. To grab. The screen is set. Mozgov fights through traffic and finishes strong.
You get eye contact with the ball handler, he gives you a little nod, you slip, you catch, you finish, you burn the defense.
To Lee. Ouch. Takes a pass to the head. Sloppy ball handling, out of bounds. Whistle sounds, it'll be Lakers ball. Personnel changes for both sides right now. And Kentavious Caldwell-Pope will get the inbound. Oh, bad decision. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Soft touch. Gets the roll. He's averaging 10 points per game this season.
That's good defense, better offense, a nice contested two-point shot.
Ellis is using the screen, trying to get free. Ellis fires. Terrific rejection. Ball goes out of bounds. Jeff, we've been treated to some terrific action so far in this game.
The ball movement in this game has been phenomenal, forcing a lot of defensive rotations and ultimately a lot of passes leading to direct scores.
10 seconds now on the 24. To Ellis. Close to guarded, he forces it. Doesn't get the roll.
You can't ask for any better defense than that. Made them work offensively, made them go to their second and third options, stuck with it, contested the shot, and forced the miss.
Screen set nicely. Puts it up, flips it home on a beautiful pass from Jeremy Lin.
Keep putting heat on their defense with solid two-man game execution. Great screen, good roll to the rim, be ready to catch it, and then finish quickly before the rotation can come across the lane.
And we have a substitution here. And Monte Ellis will be the man for the inbound. Ball's using the screen, looking to get free. Randall's looking to post up. With no room to shoot, nails it. That's a two-pointer. He's 2 for 3 from the field. To Crab.
Screen coming up, screen coming, screen coming.
Fires away for two. That's good. Caldwell Pope for three. The wide open shot, in and out.
You have to set a tone in the first half. No open looks. Everybody's got to know that this night is going to be hard.
Here's the pick. Russell. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick.
Lynn fires with two on the clock from downtown.
To the rim, banks it in.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Looking to curl in. Getting to the basket, a pretty euro step. 4 minutes gone by in the second. LA's up by one. Seconds remaining on the 24. Curling in. Ellis' shot thrown right back at him.
Ultimately, players do what they do. Yeah, he's had block shots in this first half, but it should not be a surprise. He's done it all season long.
It's good. Timothy Mozgov's shooting 66% from the field.
I love back and forth game, tight game, because what you see, Mike, is who has the poise and the precision to execute under the duress of the tight, hotly contested matchup.
That's a two, and it's a one-point lead for the Lakers.
You're not going to see it much better than that from an offensive finishing point of view against quality NBA defense.
Russell's looking for the screen to get himself open. To grab. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Time is not on their side. What'll they do?
Crab fires for three with two left on the 24.
Here's a steal. Can't hold on to the ball.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
To Lee. Randall's looking to get free off the screen. He loses control of it. Good hands, gets the steal. It's a loose ball. They tip it and get the turnover. It's blocked. To Lynn. Crab against Caldwell Pope. Here's the screen. They're gonna have to be quick here. Lynn jump shot. Caldwell Pope the rebound. To Randall. To the rim. Gets it to drop. Nice pass from David Lee.
You let a score get on a roll in the first half like we're seeing here tonight, it's very difficult to contain him.
And we have a couple of substitutions here. He's 4 for 4 from the field. You can just see Brandon Ingram so much more confident this year, Jeff.
Young players struggle. That one and done sounds good, but you're coming to a man's league. And sometimes he was just overmatched physically last year. This year, he looks like he's gotten stronger, quicker, more confident. The skills are there. Now, just let him grow and develop at his own pace.
For three with one on the clock. Puts it in.
You don't have a lot of room over there in the corner. You got to get your feet set, get on balance, and stroke it.
Lopez is trying for position in the paint. Excellent feed.
gets to the rim, puts it in.
He's shooting 83% from the field here tonight.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Krabs trying to get free off the pick. Blows past his man. Off the screen with the layup. To Thomas. Oh, excellent screen. To Lopez. Not a lot of time for a shot here. Thomas, shot clock down to two. That's from downtown. To Ingram. Lopez is working hard, trying to back down his opponent. Plenty of time. That's a three-pointer. Rebound snatched by Carroll. To Lynn. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Crabbe fires away deep in the corner. Crabbe's off the mark from three-point land. To Ball. Perfect entry pass. Trying to work it down low. Lopez for two. Shoots away. Knocks it down. Los Angeles is up by six. To Crabbe. Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Russell against Thomas. He curls to the basket. Pretty adjustment. Can't put it in though.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
And we have a timeout called here in the late stages of the first half. Coach going to make some changes and switch up the matchups. To Ingram, backing his way down in the post. Lopez falling away, gets it off, converts on the inside. Russell. Ball comes loose, and it's stolen.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
Moves around the defender. Excellent. Puts it back up and in.
Execution. Solid screen. Good fundamental pass. Catch it. Finish.
Into the front court. Desperate for some points. Into the paint. At the rim. Gets the two. Lucky roll. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Turns it over. Nobody there. And looks like both teams are making substitutions. Be quick with this shot. Nice move into the paint. Ready bank shot on the adjustment.
It's hard to guard NBA level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength.
Russell against Thomas. A powerful slam.
I love the way they're not complicating the game. Get the ball near the basket and then finish with strength.
Screen set nicely, and he curls in to the rim. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
You got to finish with strength in the paint. You can't go up weak like that.
The two defenders converge. Wide open for three. Russell's not able to hit the three.
Good offense, good execution. They just missed a wide open shot.
Score the goal and one. And that
opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. To LeVert. Pretty pass. He puts it in. Beautiful pass. Final seconds. Oh, no good. And that'll do it for the first half. The Lakers up by 7. We're just a couple of moments away from insights from Jalen Rose.
Welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report, brought to you by yours truly, Jalen Rose. The Lakers are in a tight battle after two quarters. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. These are the guys getting buckets for the Los Angeles Lakers. Have a look at the leading scores for the Brooklyn Nets.
Game track. Steals.
We might be enjoying these first half highlights of steals, but I'm sure the coaches won't be in the next film session. Neither of these teams have been consistently able to maintain control of the basketball.
Player of the half.
I'm ready to skip ahead and just get this guy player of the game. You can tell he's on his way to a special game. Here's the shot chart for you. Here are the top plays from the opening half.
Number 2. Number 1.
And these are some of the games scheduled for today. The third quarter is about to get started. We give it back now to Mike and Jeff.
To Thomas. There's the pick. To Randall. Oh, he loses it, and the ball is stolen.
The great steal players in this game can anticipate the play before it happens. And this is why he's one of the very best.
Nice pass. Shot is blocked. To the basket, flips it up, bank shot, no good.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Ball knocked loose, there's a steal. Gets past the defense, nice. Gets inside, sweet adjustment, but can't get it to drop.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look, he just missed it.
Pretty crossover setting up the shot from D'Angelo Russell.
You're not gonna see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense won out that time.
Russell's using the screen, trying to get free. Russell against Thomas. Russell jump shot. Russell's attempt won't go.
This guy's a great shooter. They were on him like Velcro and forced to miss. Good defense.
Gets past the defender, curls in, and he'll head to the line for the second time tonight. And a foul. Jeremy Lin picks up his first of the night.
Team foul number one for LA. Number six, shooting two.
And he connects on the first free throw. Russell's using the screen, looking to get free. Russell against Thomas. Forced to make the pass. To Lin. Pulls it up from downtown. Rebounded by Lopez.
That's become a familiar sight, watching him grab rebound after rebound. He's definitely putting in the work.
And they bring it up. Need to stop the bleeding here. Lin's looking for the screen to get himself open. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Ball loose again. Good play. Gets the steal. Randall's looking for position in the paint. And now he moves around the defender. To Lopez. Not much time to get this shot off. Shot clock says one. Puts it up from downtown. Oh, terrific feed. Careless ball handling. Looking to dominate down low. Ball knocked out of his hands. Blows past the defender. In the paint, puts it in. Plus the foul. LA is 7-for-10 from the line tonight.
That's big time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact and now goes to the free throw line.
The free throw, three-point play complete. And Brooklyn calls a badly needed timeout. They've got to come up with something. They can't stop anyone.
This was a necessary timeout to regain control of this game. The momentum is going against you. You as a coach have to take control and get your team organized once again.
Shut down, forced to make the pass. No one near him, a wide open shot. Brooklyn's got to be aware of how badly they need a stop. Just a matter of can they do it. Oh, a devastating screen. It's good, three-pointers.
And what you're seeing here is both teams being very unselfish with the basketball. The assist total in this game is remarkable for both teams.
Looking to curl in for the layup. Flips it up and in. Terrific look from D'Angelo Russell.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Ingram's looking to get free off the screen. The pass is deflected, and they get the turnover. It's a loose ball. Oh, he gets the steal. Inside, hits for two. He's shooting 57% from the field.
If you consistently get dribble penetration and are allowed to finish at the rim, it's no wonder that you're winning by a large margin.
Russell against Thomas. Oh, excellent screen.
What a screen. Man, that had to hurt.
Throws it up from deep in the a strong finish on the hustle play.
Your mama never said it was going to be easy. Attack the basket. You guys got yourself in this hole, this big deficit. You got to work your way out of it. You do it by going at the rim.
Curling in. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Ball comes loose, and they come up with the turnover. Lynn just won't go for point-blank range.
It's hard to close out on great shooters. Tremendous job right there, getting his hand up, mirroring the ball.
Lynn the rebound. Russell. Seconds remaining on the 24. The screen is set. Lynn. They've got to get this off in a hurry. Fires again. Lynn can't get that one to go either.
That's solid defense as the shot clock was winding down to contest the shot.
Hey, watch the screen look.
To Randle. Puts it up. And that's his seventh rebound of the game. To Lynn.
Mismatch.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Lynn misses another one.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
It's a loose ball, and they turn it over. To the rim. Can't get it to go from close range.
Hey, when you're going up against the great shooters in this league, you need to combat that with tenacity and passion. Tremendous defensive possession, forcing the miss against one of the great shooters in our league.
Russell's rejected.
Hey, he has just been a defensive force in this game. Shot block after shot block after shot block.
Quick rebound by Russell. Back on offense, they need to get something going. It's picked off. To Lopez. Nobody near him takes the three. He is just so dangerous when he's left open for that catch and shoot.
No, he's just a knockdown shooter, Mike. I mean, listen. You're going to have to run him off that type of shot. If not, he's just going to knock it in.
Changes on the court right now from both teams. Here's the Eurostep. Oh, that's a beauty. Brooklyn's in need of a big-time defensive stop here. Lopez is looking to operate from down low. Lazy pass. To the rim. They keep it alive for a second chance opportunity. Ingram.
lets it go for two. Oh, is he feeling it? Here's the pick. Pass to the corner. Sweet entry pass. Okafor's looking to post up down low. He curls, goes to the goal, tries to back it, won't go.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look, just couldn't knock it in.
Finishes with the left hand. Forget all the hype, Jeff. Can Lonzo Ball be a big-time player?
Absolutely. It comes down to two things, improvement and consistency. If he can do both of those things, he can be an absolute big-time game-changer for the L.A. Lakers because they will play unselfish basketball because of his giving nature.
Good setup with the entry pass. Tied up and has to pass. Stuffs it in the rim.
Oh, yeah! That's a nice, strong finish at the rim.
Russell was trying to get free off the pick. Loses control. The ball stolen. Lopez can't connect from close range.
Hey, that's how they created the lead. They got the ball to the rim. They just missed that one.
Russell's using the screen, trying to get free. Russell against Lopez. 9 left on the shot clock. Looks to the post. Tries it again. And that's his 7th rebound of the game. To Ingram. Gets to the rim and gets it to go. An 8-0 run for the Lakers. Russell's using the screen, looking to get free. Sloppy ball handling, and there's a steal. What a rejection. Can't hold on to the ball. Comes up with a pretty steal. To Lopez. He puts it up. Gets that one to drop. And Brooklyn calls a timeout. It's the only way to stop this team from scoring.
You use your timeouts differently in the second half than you would in the first half. You're much quicker in the second half to pull the trigger on a necessary timeout.
Like the coach is going to make some changes. Yep, here comes some substitutions. Moves around the defender to the basket, puts it in. Oh, what a pretty crossover.
Drive, drive, drive. That's the only chance you have of getting back into this game.
Brooklyn's now back on defense. They need a big stop to turn things around. To Ellis. Screen set nicely. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock, and Monte Ellis with a nice look sinks it.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
He loses control of it. Turnover forced by Lee. At the rim, tried to bag it, no good. Ball comes loose, stripped and stolen by Ellis. to the rim. Unable to flip it in. And that will end the third quarter. The Lakers up by 24. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after this short break. Fourth quarter set to begin. Home team in complete control. They look like they're ready for a win.
They've played great basketball from start to finish. They've earned this big lead, and the starters have earned their rest.
Here's the screen to Caldwell Pope. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Ellis for two, lets it go. In and out. Ball comes loose, and it's a turnover. Now he accelerates, adjusts on the way to the rim. Ball's attempt off the glass, won't go. Crabb for two, puts it up, and the rebound grabbed by Lee.
Back up, back up.
And he curls in.
Oh, no, he can't guard you up here.
10 seconds to go on the shot clock.
Screen right, screen right, screen right. Watch it back up.
Kicks it back out. Ball for two again here. He rattles it in. Oh, he loses it. Here's a steal. Ellis gets inside. Ellis fires with the off-balance shot. Shot in and out.
Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Excellent screen. Mozgov backing his man down. Mozgov for two. Hits the shot. 2 minutes gone by in the fourth. The Lakers up by 22. Ellis is looking for the screen to get himself open. There's a turnover. LeVert. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Alan Crabb with a nice dish. He's got two assists in this contest.
I love when teams share the ball. You learned everything you needed to know in this world in kindergarten, and the number one thing that Mrs. French taught me was share. And I'll tell you what, they are sharing the basketball here today in this game.
Here we go, here we go.
To LeVert. Crabb against Caldwell Pope. Curls in. It's a loose ball. To the basket. Flips it up. Misses at the rim.
Hey, that's a microcosm of what's happened all night. They've gotten good looks in the paint.
That's a turnover. To Crabb. Fires away for two. Lee the rebound. To Ellis. In the paint. Nice touch at the basket. To Crabb. Gets it down low. For the layup. Misses on the bank shot.
Hey, that's a team playing the score, not the game. That's too easy of an attempt, even though you have a big lead.
It's good. A two-pointer. And L.A. calls timeout. They want to talk it over.